All right, we're here, last day in Vegas. We're hitting the strip, checking out all the hotels that we've been to a million times, as well as some new ones. We just got through the Park MGM, which is pretty cool. And then we're headed back to the other side. We're gonna go back into the Paris and Link area and everything before we head to the Neon Museum tonight for our guided tour. Really excited about that. We're finally gonna do some gambling as well down on Fremont Street since it's a little cheaper. It's been a great trip so far. Can't believe we are on our very last day here in Vegas. I cannot wait for the rest of the night. We're gonna party it up a little bit, have some fun before we head back tomorrow early, early in the morning.
Where are we going next? Let's go.
We're a little early. It's a 9:45 tour and we're gonna go hit that up, but we got here early because we weren't sure how parking was gonna be. We ended up parking the overflow lot because the main lot is very small, so don't be intimidated. There's a lot right around the corner from where this sign is, so it's very easy to find. But there's a nice little courtyard. We're gonna hang out there until it's time for our tour. I will try to take as much photo video as I can during the tour, but it'll probably be a little limited. They don't really like that. So let's go check out the Neon Museum.
The courtyard waiting area at the Neon Museum is a great spot to just hang out prior to your tour. There are bathroom facilities inside the main entrance, so no fear. They also have snacks available for purchase.
Experience this next casino's name should be familiar to you. This comes to us from Vegas, and that. Now, folks, our collection is divided up into four sections following the way our city has developed over time. So this first section will be the original downtown Fremont Street. Then we're going to start here. This big brassy sign is actually from the year 1980.
can be made like new on the street of dreams. Gold, silver, and gold. All you can hold up there on that moonbeam. Poor, nobody's poor. Long as love is sure. Jupiter and Mars, in other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Why don't you fill my heart with song? Let me swing forevermore, because you are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words,
give him a lonely heart like Boneyard, and lots of wavy hair like Liberace. Mr. Sandman, so wonderful. I want to hold a piece of peachy. So please turn on your magic beam, Mr. Sandman.
Ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's a thousand ready women waiting out there. Let me roll, let me bring the devil again. And I'm just the devil with a lot of despair. So viva!
Let's go.